Christina, look, things just can't go on like this. I don't know about you, but this just hurts too much. You being in the house and refusing to talk to me? You have to learn to trust me, and I don't care how long it takes.
I'm afraid you won't be seeing your mother for a while. She had a heart attack, and it was unexpected.
What kind of heart attack?
I don't know. She just had a heart attack. Now is not the moment to be asking all these questions, Christina.
Howdy, partner.
Hello.
Christina, what is this?
It's a book I'm writing.
Is it true? Did you really speak to Miss Alexander?
Yeah.
Holy fucking Christ! Christina, how stupid are you? Ugh! Christina, what the hell are you doing?